American Jesus, most recognized national faith. We've got the American Jesus. Oh. doctors say it out. One nation under God. 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 It's great to be back here in old Deutschland, our home away from home, and it's so fun to be here for these extreme playgrounds. Now, many of you might have heard that Bad Religion is celebrating 30 years this year. Thanks a lot.
So glad for old people.
I just wanted to be clear that we wouldn't have been playing for 30 years if there wasn't someone to play to. So thank you all so much. And now I can welcome you to the new Dark Ages.
Now when I look back and think, when
Thanks a lot, everybody. So as you can tell, we are exhausted from a long plane flight around that volcano up there. And quite frankly, we didn't know if we were going to make it. But now we want to share with you the fact that we had faith, because we shared those three important words that all of you need to say. Come join us. So you say, I don't know why the world was around. Can't find the truth in the things you found. And you're scared shitless cause evil abounds. Come join us. I can tell you I love it for a place of pain. Love a matter of people with the same every tale. Never need to get wet and call brethren. Come join us. All we want to do is change your mind. All you need to do is close your eyes. Desolate, I can
Perfection, it's a BM and brew. The world hates us, what we hate them too. But you're accepted, of course, if you come join us. Independent, Catholic, then a revolutionary. Intellectual, brave, strong, and scholarly. If you're not one of them, you're a sorority. So come join us. Soldier at a time, citizen and patriot, can't fall behind. Hey! A funeral, weighing heavy on your mind.
Requiem!
Bring the distant from slumber.
Requiem!
Raise an animal from his grave.
Requiem!
Sound the revolution thunder. Monument of butler, blood and the train. Dig around the cemetery, record of today. And neighbors in stages of decay. But the saddest thing of all, a new discovery. The funeral of the summer ceremony. Bring the dissident from slumber. Raise the rebel from his grave. Sound the revolution's thunder. Monument of plunder, murdered and betrayed. Betrayed. How they grovel at the feet. Authority is populist deceit. Pity of our casualties, more lives decline. Just a victim of irrational design. Requiem. Requiem. Say
Requiem. Is made, a lesson has been learned.
but this time there's no second chance. The head ain't gone so wild. A million eyes on a lonely day. City sun emerged. My love wants a diagram, and no one is concerned. Now, we realize a lot of you have been here all day, but we had some driving to do, and we just got here, so I really like the logo. How many of you have one of these?
I have two.
And the cool thing is, when you turn it around, what does that remind you of? I see what they're going for here.
Ah, crack!
That's called the shocker, and that goes... Okay. Two. Anyway, I'm going to be taking a few of those home with me tonight.
Hey now, easy.
We'd like to welcome you now to a segment in the show that we call the Flat Earth Society.
Enough to kill yourself. The quantity is known today.
today as we blow ourselves away. There's a place where everyone can be happy. It's the most beautiful place in the whole fucking world. It's made of candy canes that play tap on the choo-choo trains. Made as little boys, most innocent little girls. And you know, I wish I could go there. That's a road that I have not found. But I wish you the best of luck, dear. Don't start or let to my side of town. Cause there's no time for fussing and fighting, my friends. Cause baby, I'm amazed at the hate that you can send at you. Painting my entire world. But I don't have that turpentine to clear what you have soiled. And won't forget it. There's a place where everyone can be right. Even though you ain't a child of the opposed. Admittance was no qualification. That's where everyone has been, where everybody goes. So please try not to be impatient. Are we all here standing in line? But when the fun is getting locked, you're there without a thought. And eternity, my friends, it's a long fucking time. And there's no time for fussing and fighting, my friends. Jumping and couldn't know the hate that you can send. And you painted my entire world. But I don't have the turpentine to clear what you have soiled. And I won't forget it. Can't wait for the encore. Thank you so much. You of course have warmed our hearts because you wrote a song for us as well. Thank you.
It's okay.
It's a hit too, because every year it's top 10 on our playing list when we come here.
It's always on our set list right there.
Okay, we'd like to play a song now that requires a little bit of technology, and we invented it in the 20th century. This one goes way back, I think. Yeah, I think it does. The song's called Delirium of Disorder. Delirium of Disorder. Delirium of Disorder. Life is the sieve through which my anarchy strains, resolving itself into words. Chaos is scorned by which reality is written. The timeless swirling gyre has got me bored. Sick of delirium. Delirium of disorder. Exist. The standing going nebula rotating in my brain has persuaded me but tightly to persist. Let's go! Delirium of disorder.
Delirium of Disorder. Delirium of Disorder. Delirium of Disorder. Delirium of Disorder. Delirium of Disorder. Delirium of Delirium. Delirium of Disorder. Thanks to the new T-Mobile glove.
It works both ways.
Oh, sorry. I just messed up the technology. Hold on a second. All right, so has everybody been having a great time here in Duisburg? How about them BMX racers over there? Something else, huh? Are those guys extreme?
Extremo! Oh, dude, that was really good.
This is a song dedicated to them whenever they get air. This song's called No Control.
Was a seed of proliferation, but it's gone to hell now. Into inharmonic home, to an inharmonic home. Consciousness is pointless and we cannot shake it. Though you think you're in control, though you think you're in control. Questions have been seen just in life, our testament of our helplessness. There's no vestige of a beginning, no prospect of an end. When we all disintegrate, it'll all happen again, yeah. Time is so locked down in the minds of the hordes, but they can't explain what it should slip away. Explain what it should slip away. History and future and the comforts are curiosity. Here we are now rooted in the present day. Rooted in the present day. Questions that we'll see just in life. A testament of our helplessness. There's no vestige of a beginning, no prospect of an end. When we all disintegrate, it'll all happen again. Yeah. What you do will deteriorate and quickly fade away. And what reasons were to hear when you think your path is clear? We have no control. We have no control. We have no control. We do not understand. You have no control. You are not in command. We have no control. There's a watch in my pocket and its hands are broken. The face is blank but the gears are turning. Confusion, it's a fundamental state of mind. It never really matters what I'm figuring out. I'm empty to wind up in a state of doubt and sanity. In a world that is always changing, and sanity, it's a state of mind that you believe in sanity. There's a shadow on the wall where the paint is peeling. My body's moving forward, but my mind is reeling. Depression, it's a fundamental state of being. It never really matters how my hands turn out. I always end up living in this world. Sanity will make
shifts of kind of generations, darkness and reason. A sun dance, young and night, stained the ends of slot machine. Which left my waste of madness, some came over me. Anesthesia, I'm on my knees. I got to kneel, but here comes a baby. I never loved you. How did you find me? The gods will never bring complacency.
Guys are into horticulture.
It's class.
Any, or the ladies. Some of you guys are into gardening and stuff. That's cool.
How many of you guys are into this horse?
This song isn't specifically about horticulture, but it is talking about something that concerns all of us: genetic engineering.
Thanks, Greg.
And this tune is called "Germs of Perfection."
Dream, master's dream. Sing the fears of history with renewed
traffic man, like a hummingbird inside my head, like the thought on my heart. It's a generator.
Wondering what else does Bad Religion have in store for this 30-year anniversary? I can tell you all this. This is only the beginning, my friends. We're coming back for almost the entire summer to play numerous festivals and numerous shows and sharing every bit of the 30 years with you guys. And now, we should go back to the very beginning, don't you think? This song, I really don't know how old this song is. I've lost count.
How song is it?
But we played it on our first record when we were a bunch of punk kids in the San Fernando Valley. A place far, far away, a mythical place, really. But to us, it's just Armageddon. And we said, fuck Armageddon. This is hell. Hecklers.
Thank you.
is how. Fuck Armageddon, this is how. Fuck Armageddon, it's how. Fight!
Yeah. shield raised while you let them at the station. Be righteous, or do you got moral obligations? And precious stones of your public operations. Well, I wanna conquer the world and all the idiots a brand new religion. But then the poverty and loneliness and toil, promote equality and none of my decisions. I want to conquer the world, explodes of comfort, feed them to the children. You away with that permission, then I'll save the whales. Wanna peace on earth.
Let's talk about no one. Please talk about no one. Someone, anyone.
You and me have a disease. You affect me. You infect me. I'm afflicted. You're addicted. You and me. You and me. I'm on the edge. Did it get too warm? I'm so distracted. I love to strike out. There's my confession. But I'm running out. We can't work it out. Now I'm running out. Don't be mad about it, baby.
Yeah. Father, can you hear me? How have I let you down? I curse the day that I was born, and all the sorrow in this world. Let me take you to the hurting ground, where all good men are trampled down. Thus to set all a bet that could not be won, between a prideful father and his son. Won't you guide me now, for I can't see reason for the suffering and this long misery. What if every living soul could be upright and strong? Well, then I do imagine there will be
sorrow,
and there will be
sorrow,
and there will be
sorrow
no more. When all soldiers lay their weapons, or when all kings and queens relinquish the crown, or when the only true Messiah rescues us from ourselves.